I've had this idea for making this filter for a long time, but until Final Cut Pro 10 and Motion 5 came along, this was not a reasonable thing to have as a motion template. So I'm glad I've got this opportunity to finally be able to bring this tool to you. This is like years of Photoshop knowledge that I've been able to finally apply to video in real time and boil it down and make it easy for you to use. Just going to let this play through. Okay, these are some of the things that you can do with the SC Sharpen Tools. Okay, that was a really subtle effect.